ಶಯಭೂಷಣ ಭೋ ಸಾಂಬ ಸದಾಶಿವ ಶಂಭೋ ಶಂಕರ ಶರಣಂ ಮೇ ತವ ಚರಣಯುಗಂ. ಉಭಯಾದಿವ್ಯ ಸುಮಂಗಲ ವಿಗ್ರಹಯಾಲಿಂಗಿತ ವಾಮಾಂಗ ವಿಭೋ ಸಾಂಬ ಸದಾಶಿವ ಶಂಭೋ ಶಂಕರ ಶರಣಂ ಮೇ ತವ ಚರಣಯುಗಂ. ಊರೀಕುರು ಮಾಮಜ್ಞಮನಾಥಂ ದೂರೀಕುರು ಮೇ ದುರಿತಂ ಭೋ ಸಾಂಬ ಸದಾಶಿವ ಶಂಭೋ ಶಂಕರ ಶರಣಂ ಮೇ ತವ ಚರಣಯುಗಂ. ಶಿವಾಯ ನಮಃ ಶಿವಾಯ ನಮಃ ಶಿವಾಯ ನಮಃ ನಮಃ ಶಿವಾಯ ಶಿವಾಯ ನಮಃ ಶಿವಾಯ ನಮಃ ಶಿವಾಯ ನಮಃ ನಮಃ ಶಿವಾಯ.
Over every game we've played ever since. through the years, there are many stories that I could share with you all, but I was asked not to talk about this. Drinking problems, gambling problems, etc., etc. So therefore, the following speech has been altered and modified to suit the audience. Okay, thank you very much. Just kidding, guys. I got some more on this one.
Tried to beat you, but you're so hot that I melted. I fell right through the cracks. Now I'm trying to get back. Before the cool done run out, I'll be giving it my bestest. And nothing's gonna stop me but divine intervention. I reckon it's again my turn to win some or learn some. But I won't hesitate no more, no more. Cannot wait, I'm yours. Tongue in the mirror and bending over backwards just to try to see it clearer, but my breath fogged up the glass, and so I drew a new face and I laughed. I guess what I'll be saying is there ain't no better reason to rid yourself of vanities and just go with the seasons. It's what we aim to do. Our name is our virtue, but I won't hesitate no more, no more. It cannot wait, I'm yours. Open up your mind and see like me. Open up your plans and damn, you're free. I look into your heart and you'll find that the sky is yours. So please don't, please don't, please don't. There's no need here to complicate, 'cause our time is short. This, oh, this, oh, this is our fate. I'm yours.
Going down the memory lane, Gopi and Vanessa have been high school sweethearts, I hear. After briefly going their own ways a few times, destiny has finally brought them together. Gopi, as I have realized, now there is no escape. Take it from me, man. Gopi and Vanessa are complement each other. Vanessa quiet, calm, collected. Gopi doesn't want to stop talking at all. He doesn't want to shut up. Gopi says why, when, and what, three of his favorite words. And Vanessa always has to go behind him and say, sorry guys, sorry for this guys. Gopi drinks. Vanessa, never mind me. All jokes apart, go peace through these words. At least when he's sober. And proof of that is, 2 years back, he told us, no matter what, he will get married on 12-12-12. And he did it.
Get you, yeah. We have a connection, that's right.